Hello again, folks, and welcome to another one of our general automotive quizzes online. So if you've never been here before, just follow the instructions online. There's no prizes in this at all, so you're not winning anything. And if you feel the need to cheat, that's by all means up to you. If you do want to leave your results in the comment section below the video, please do so and let others see how well you have done against each other. I'll start off with 15 general knowledge automotive questions. They can range from anything for any vehicle, basically. And then we'll go on to 10 picture round questions where I'll give you 10 pictures and you then give the answers. Once you've done that, then I'll go through the quiz questions and give you the answers. Without further ado, let's start off with the general automotive questions. 15 questions, starting after this. Question one, what does WD-40 stand for? That's the penetrating spray. What does WD-40 stand for? Question two, what car did James Bond drive in the film The Spy Who Loved Me? What car did James Bond drive in the film The Spy Who Loved Me? Question three, what year did Concorde have its last commercial passenger flight? Question three, what year did Concorde have its last commercial passenger flight? Question four, what airship burst into flames on May the 6th, 1937? Question four, what airship burst into flames on May the 6th, 1937? Question five, what car did Simon Templar, who was the Saint, drive in the original series? Question five, what car did Simon Templar, the Saint, drive in the original series? Question six, what is this object? Have a look at that. And what do you think that is? Question six, what is this object? Question seven, what country make the Saab, S-A-A-B, car? What country make the Saab car? Question seven. Question eight, what road connects Chicago with Los Angeles in the USA? Question eight, what road connects Chicago with Los Angeles in the United States of America? Question nine, what is the English translation for the car maker Volkswagen? Question nine, what is the English translation for the car maker Volkswagen, or Volkswagen, depending on how you want to say it? Question 10, what was the first car to be mass produced? Question 10, what was the first car to be mass produced? Question 11, what do the initials BMW stand for? Question 11, what do the initials BMW stand for? The proper initials. There are a few variations which people use out there. I want the original car manufacturer's definition. What does it stand for, BMW? Question 12, what motorcycle did the Fonz, who was Henry Winkler, drive in the TV series Happy Days? Now, I don't necessarily need the whole vehicle, just the brand. What brand of motorcycle did the Fonz from Happy Days drive? Question 13. In the 1969 film The Italian Job, what car does Charlie Croker, who was played by Michael Caine, own as his personal car? Question 13. In the 1969 film The Italian Job, what car does Charlie Croker, played by Michael Caine, own as his personal car? Question 14. What car did the Weasley family own in Harry Potter? Question 14. What car did the Weasley family own in Harry Potter? And your final question. Question 15. What motorcycle brand did stunt rider Evel Knievel use? Your final question, question 15. What motorcycle brand did stunt rider Evel Knievel use? There you go. There's your 15 questions there. Write your answers down. Exchange with somebody else if you're playing with somebody else. And now we'll go on to the 10 question picture round, where I'll be showing you 10 pictures of car logos. And I'd like you to put them from left to right, going from the top row first, and then the bottom row, left to right, in that order. You write down what you think they are. I'm going to give you a minute, and if you want to use this video, you can pause the video and obviously give yourself a little bit more time if you want. But I'm going to play you a bit of music for about 1 minute, let you take a look at them, and then we'll come back and I'll give you the answers to the whole quiz. So I'll see you in a minute. Okay, there we go then. That's the quiz for you. I'm going to give you the answers now. We'll start off with the 15 general knowledge automotive questions, starting with number one. What does WD-40 stand for? It stands for water displacement 40th formula. In other words, they took 40 times to get that formula correct, and that's what it stands for. Question two, what car did James Bond drive in the film The Spy Who Loved Me? He drove a Lotus Esprit. So that's the car he drove. That's the white one that went underwater as well. So it's a Lotus Esprit. Question three, when did Concorde make its last commercial passenger flight? The year I was looking for was 2003. And if you've got the actual date, that's even better. You can't have an extra point for that, mind you. It was the 24th of October, 2003. But 2003 is all I was looking for there. Question four, what airship burst into flames on May the 6th, 1937? That was the Hindenburg. Question five, what car did Simon Templar, the Saint, drive in the original series? That was a Volvo P1800. Question six, what is this object? They are contact breaker points, and you'd find them on the ignition system to a lot of old cars. They don't use it nowadays. It's all electronic ignition. So they are contact breaker points. Or points would have done. That's fine. Contact breakers, that would have been fine. Question seven, what country made the Saab motor vehicle? That would be Sweden. Question eight, what road connects Chicago with Los Angeles? That would be Route 66. Question nine, what is the English translation for the car maker Volkswagen? Well, that is people's car. Question 10, what was the first car to be mass produced? That was the Ford Model T. Question 11, what does the initials BMW stand for? And I'm talking about the official meaning. That is Bavarian Motor Works. Question 12, what motorcycle did the Fonz ride in the TV series Happy Days? Well, he rode a Triumph, and to be more accurate, it was a Triumph Trophy TR5. But Triumph is all I was looking for. Question 13, in the 1969 film The Italian Job, what car does Charlie Croker, played by Michael Caine, own as his personal car? That was an Aston Martin DB4. Question 14, what car did the Weasley family own in Harry Potter? That was a Ford Angular. And your final question, question 15, what motorcycle brand did stunt rider Evel Knievel use? That was Harley Davidson. There you go, that's your 15 questions there. Now we're going to go on to the final 10 questions in your picture round. Right, okay, we'll pull the pictures back up for you and we'll start filling them in, starting from the top row on your left-hand side. The first one there is Hyundai. Number two is Mazda. The third one is Mitsubishi. The fourth one is Mustang. And the last one on the top row at the right-hand side is a Lincoln. Right, we're now onto your bottom row now, starting again from the left-hand side at the bottom. The sixth one is Opel. The seventh one is Peugeot. The eighth one is Proton. The ninth one is Subaru. And your final image on the bottom row of the right-hand side is Talbot. There you go. Hope you've enjoyed the picture round there and also the general knowledge automotive quiz. Don't forget, if you want to put your scores down in the comment section below there, do leave your scores down there and just see how you've done against everybody else. No need to cheat, really. There's no prizes. And if you do enjoy these, don't forget to give us a sub and also hit the little notification bell. And that way you'll get notified every time we upload another video. Thanks very much. Hope you've really enjoyed this. And I'll see you in the next video. And until then, bye for now.